Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Dansi Raksha Poppan. Today we are going to be making boiled masala corn. So let's see how to make it. The ingredients that we need are some frozen corn. You have to boil it. We need salt, some hing powder, butter, pepper, and some garam masala. And you can add lemon too. Guys, now we have boiled the corn. Now I'm adding salt. Pepper. You can add how much ever you want. I'm adding some garam masala powder now. I'm putting the lemon in. Now for the hing powder. Now mix it well. Finally guys, we are going to add butter. Mix it well. And if you want, you can let the butter melt without mixing. So guys, we are done making the masala corn.